If you're looking to see the partial eclipse, UIS will be hosting the watch party on Saturday. It'll be from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. on their quad. There will be glasses available, of course, while supplies last. If you go, you can make a pinhole camera and have a chance to view the sun through the UIS solar telescope.